healthy emotional back of the neck, making Master Thomas feeling somewhat uncomfortable, which is to be fair. Just strike. Coming in just to mop up the nearly dead. Excellent work.
Excellent. Do you keep moving down? Fine.
And believe me, if I can't hear you, they can't hear you. And make another course. You want the tilt rail and returning lances to their proper. Again. Oh, and another wonderful strike.
If you have not already purchased your flag, they are available. You will see all our East Heritage colleagues here beautifully flaring them for you. So choose your... And do show your appreciation for our fantastic musicians.
And chivalry between these two heroes.
which will be the last spear of this course. As you can see, our experienced knight, schooling his horse for the day when he too. So Lancelot has an issue with his caparison, which is the sort of heraldic dress that horse uses. I can see it slip down. Is that every member of this team has the ability to shout. We will run this pass to the opposite end. But Sir Lancelot is the clear winner. Again. To show all four of them heroes. Lancelot receives his lance. The wild man receives his.